Hello everyone, I am back with another video on my gaming. You guys hate it, but you guys love it, so I'm gonna keep it up with gaming. Please subscribe to my channel, push that like button, push it all, watch the videos, and enjoy my Call of Duty 2 Big Red 1 series. Enjoy.
Fine, you collect this dog tag.
Well, what's he sore about? I just said...
Hey, look, replace him. Just because you got that patch on your shoulder don't mean you're one of us.
What'd you say your name was?
Andy. Andy Allen.
Don't mind him, Allen. Lost a lot of friends in France. We all did. It's hell out there, guys. It looks like a whole division of SS has moved in, and they aren't giving up those crossroads.
Okay, listen up. We got a regiment of mechanized SS dug in across that river. Division wants control of those crossroads, so it's Fox's job to clear that bridge for our army.
Can't we get some air support, sir? Sure make this a hell of a lot easier.
Look out! Lucas!
There's no time. We've got to take that damn bridgehead right now. Sergeant, I want you to take your squad and move down that hill. Incoming!
Enjoy, everyone.
Thank you.
I know the controllers are pretty crappy, because this game is so old school. The same thing with the Call of Duty 2. The same thing with the Call of Duty 2, Red 1 too. Pretty soon, I can better control the controller. Not as crappy, but yeah. This is why I'm keeping it old school.
Smoke so we don't get hammered by our own bombs!